She pulled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of bubble.